Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
Most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin. funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Excuse me, ladies, I have a wedding to plan. Now get away, go out, now go, leave! So how about it, Belle? Marry me.
I have my book back, Gustav.
It's not right for a woman to read, Belle.
You are positively primeval. Excuse me. Gaston, please stop.
You will marry me, Belle. Today's the day all your dreams come true!
Can you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston? I want to venture in the great wide somewhere. I want it more than I can tell. And for once it might be grand to have someone understand. I want so much more than they've got planned.
Belle got more adventure than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we are up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
I say, do you hear me? All of you. I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. We invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Chevy, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, I'm a guest, why we only live to serve. Try the grace of this delicious, don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance, after all now this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on and book your bed, you take the plans and then you'll be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
No one's gloomy or complaining, all the flatterers entertaining the jokes.
We do tricks with our fellow candlesticks, and it's all in perfect taste that you can bet. Come on and lift your glass, and put your own free pass to be our guest, we can stress. It's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Been busted. dusting. Needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. I'll be back.
And Daisy, you walk in and looks at Daisy.
That your 21st birthday will be here soon.
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
How lovely.
A human again. Wow!
Oh.
Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here!
But I just wanted to see what was happening.
It's none of your business!
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing!
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
Gently. I've never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear, I'm so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw.
No, it can't be. I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Together on their own.
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.